We are looking at how to pronounce this title in French. From French, it's often shortened as simply chargé. Chargé. It is a diplomat, essentially a title in diplomacy. In colloquial English, it's usually charge D, is how you say it. Anyhow, in French, it's said as chargé d'affaires. Chargé d'affaires. The E at the end might be silent, more or less silent, depending on the local accent. Chargé d'affaires. So, in English, you can say it as chargé d'affaires. Chargé d'affaires. It's easy. And now you know. More videos for you here to learn more. Thanks for watching.